We are outside the White River Magistrates Court, where Senior State Advocate Isabeth Arvia just confirmed that the second suspect in the Annatjie Myburgh case will be heard in camera. The media will not be allowed, nor will family members of the deceased be allowed to attend the suspect's court appearance.